Elden Ring Weapon of the Day. The Ruin's Greatsword is an extremely powerful greatsword obtained after killing the boss duo at Redmain Plaza. This colossal calamity has a unique Ash of War wave of destruction that launches a wave of gravity at enemies after a brief delay from raising the sword. Attacking with a heavy attack on this weapon will also produce a small shockwave in front of you. Using this in culmination with a heavy strength build can prove for one pack of a punch when fighting enemies that have high block or can be staggered easily. This weapon can also prove to be useful for magic builds, as 25% of the damage it deals counts as magic damage. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on future content like this. Thanks, and take it easy.